Hi, Assalamualaikum Yawan, how are you? Okay, we continue for our today's lesson about the same topic by yesterday, still using the textbook page 37. So you can refer your textbook page 37. This is about I like and I don't like. Okay, I believe that you have learned about this activity number 2. Okay, number 1, 2, 3, and 4, like and dislike. Okay, whether the spider like the dogs, like the cats, like the lizard, like the spider or not. Okay, I believe that you can understand that one. So now we want to go to the new topic, new lessons, activity number 3, CD number 1, 55. This is about grammar focus. Listen and say. Listen and say, I like dogs. I like dogs too. Too ni membawa maksud juga. Okay, dia cakap saya sukakan anjing. Saya suka anjing juga. Okay, but this one is I don't like dogs. Okay, I don't like dogs. So now we want to hear the audio CD number 1, 55. Okay, ready? 55, yeah?
Student's book. Page 37. 3. Listen and say.
I like dogs.
I like dogs too.
I don't like dogs.
Okay, can you say that? Okay, I like dogs. I like dogs too. I don't like dogs. Okay? So you have listened about the audio. So now, this is a dialogue by the children. I like. Okay, what is your like? What about you? This is the dialogue. I like. Maybe I don't like. Okay? Alright, that's all. For your lessons today, you just use I like and I don't like. Untuk tugasan hari ini, kamu rekodkan suara gunakan perkataan I like dan I don't like. Tiga like dan tiga lagi don't like. Okay, cikgu bagi contoh di sini. Pelajaran yang lepas kita ada belajar berkaitan dengan lagu ini, ya. So di sini dia ada menggunakan nama-nama haiwan. Okay. We have spider, rats, lizards, cats, elephants, dogs, ducks, frogs, spider, and so on. Elephant and frogs. So you just tell me, you record your voice, three animal that you like and three animal that you don't like. Okay? Kamu rakam, rekodkan suara kamu, tiga haiwan yang kamu suka, tiga haiwan yang kamu tidak suka. Kalau suka, I like spiders. Okay, sebagai contoh. I like spider. Okay, I like apa haiwan lagi? I like, okay, apa haiwan lagi yang kamu suka? Then you choose three others that you tell don't like. I don't like, okay, apa haiwannya? Tiga ayat juga. So, means ada enam ayat. Yeah? So, you have six sentences. That you should do record and send it to me. Okay? Understand that? Okay, that's all. I believe that you can answer the task for today. Okay, that's all. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.